Man, last week was so fucking shit.
What are you talking about, man? It was amazing. You're just pissed off because you threw up on yourself and then lost all your money.
Screw you, man. You fell down the stairs. You didn't even know who you fucking were.
Yeah, well, man, at least I fucking won my money back before the heavy drinking started.
Whatever.
Speaking of that, actually, you two guys got the rent.
Yeah, you also owe me 50 euros, Steve.
I'll have that for you tomorrow, man.
We'll have the rent, Steve.
My ass, you will.
We will, yeah, man. Heading to Charlie's tonight anyway. Feeling pretty lucky.
Well, I suppose you're just going to lose what little money you actually have.
No, not tonight, man. It's guaranteed. These two should come along, actually.
No, we can't, man. We got work.
Actually, we should probably head off pretty soon.
Man, I don't know how we got them jobs anyway. There's never anyone down there.
Yeah, but it's piss easy work considering the amount of money we make. Yeah, come on, we should probably go.
Enjoy your work.
Yeah, whatever.
I'm not looking forward to work tomorrow. 8 hours. 8 hours is a fucking shit. Yeah, I suppose it's cheaper.
Yeah, true though.
Those two lads downstairs though, they need to get jobs. Yeah,
we're getting pretty bad at this stage.
Do you think they'll be able to move with the rent this month?
I don't know, they're always falling short. Like, maybe we should think about getting someone else to split the rent with. You know?
We've been friends so long at this stage.
Yeah, but they're always coming up short. I'm not saying anything official, like, just think about it.
I think they'll be able to move with the money.
Yeah, right.
Good. Fucking living the good life, man. Here, tonight's gonna be fucking deadly. See you guys later.
Good luck.
Enjoy work, lads.
Will do.
This is smart.
Yeah, go on then.
How long have we been working here?
It's been about 20 minutes.
No, I mean...
What?
Never mind.
Get down!
Open the register! Right, put money in the bags!
Just relax.
Move! Just relax. Foot down, alright?
Right, right.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Did you get rid of anyone at the session, man?
No, I did not. I went back to Jazz's and... Just
why, man? The blonde girls are pretty into. She fucking...
Yeah, but like, did you see her?
Man, she had massive fucking tits.
Yeah, but her face was like a raccoon on.
Yeah, who cares, man? Fucking who cares?
I care, man. Fucking hell. Did you see that?
not believe what happened in work.
Tell us all about it, lads.